reason why black churches don't teach this is because they don't want to get in the struggle either. They don't want to make it, quote unquote, racially motivated. People, this has nothing to do with racially oriented. I'm going to say that again. This has nothing to do with being racially oriented. This is biblical.
Amen.
I'm going to repeat today. This is biblical.
Amen.
These are biblical people. If they weren't, why are they in the Bible? If God didn't want you to see this, then why did he write it? He did it because it has to do with his story. I'm saying your forefathers. Now, walk with me. Walk with me. Don't miss this. Because 98% of everybody out there believes that their roots starts in Africa. So they call themselves black African Americans. And really what they should be talking themselves is they are what? The Hebrews and the Jews of the original temple of the